Full of activities. What's over here? Another room full of activities. Hallways. Here on Animal Planet, you see strange girl who is apparently just going to get her license soon. She needs to find out where is the license. Where is that license, she says.
What happened to your car?
What happened to she car? She says. The random voice does not answer. And she continues to listen for answers. Is she getting the answers? It looks like she might be getting answers. And we have other people walking by.
Hello, lovely moon. And here talking with
Tala
at AnimeFest. So can you tell me what the third floor is about?
The third floor is mostly an office area. We also have the video rooms up here, so this is where you'll come if you want to watch anime, some of the movies we have going on. We also have the cosplay office, which is where the cosplay events will mostly be located. This is where we do all the paperwork and all that stuff. The other two offices are HQ and Lost and Found, so if you lose something, this is the place to go.
Alright, well thank you very much for your time.
You're very welcome.
She's gonna lose everything.
Let me try to paraphrase your question back so that everybody can hear it as well, and if I get it wrong, please correct me. But she was making a comment that a couple years ago, when Mr. Sato was here, he made a comment about how difficult it is to get original animation works created, and in Japan right now. And, yeah, as opposed to based off of something else.
What did you like about this day at AnimeFest?
Everything.
What did you not like about this day at AnimeFest?
Nothing.
Then this person gives it a...
And a sandwich up.
You hear that? She gives it a sandwich up. A very unique score into the book of... See, you do want to eat that sandwich, because it's a sandwich.
It's scrumptious.
That's her final verdict. This day was scrumptious.
Fest, it's Sunday morning. No one's here, but in a couple hours, this place is going to be packed. Yeah.
And it's here, on the stage. You can see that it's clearly raining. It's thundering, and I was told there was flash floods warning until 11 a.m. This is quite a unnerving morning here at AnimeFest. Taco Bell's my jam. I have my Taco Bell. I gotta have it. I got it. It's not open yet, but when it is, I gotta have it.
They always want to touch my hair. My hair is still super soft. Mine is very fine. They all want to touch my hair. They all want to touch my skin, you know.
Well, now on the third day, the whole group is having what to eat. What shall they eat? Why do they want to eat? Who will ever know? The whole gang is here, and that's all what matters. No, the other one. Yeah, oh, it's on. I mean, I played quite a bit of poker.
Yeah, so, you know, like, no punches, like,
thank you for watching my very bizarre adventures at AFest 2014. Special thanks go to Otaku Akasic, Real Tea Dragon, George Vinois, and Lovely Moon. Please check out their channels over to the right. If you like this video, please leave a like, favorite, and subscribe for more gaming, convention, and self-made videos. If you have a suggestion of what convention I should take on, please suggest in the comments below. Thanks for watching.